How my good friend showed to me the number one celebrity. On my second day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me Lester's Grubfield Pie and their number one celebrity. On my third day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me three French molasses broth-filled pie and their number one celebrity. On my fourth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me Dottie doing yoga, three French molasses broth-filled pie and their number one celebrity. On my fifth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French molasses broth-filled pie and their number one celebrity. On my sixth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me mishmash inventing five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French molasses broth-filled pie and their number one celebrity. On my seventh day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me the gardener always plotting mishmash inventing five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French molasses broth-filled pie and their number one celebrity. On my eighth day in Moletown, my good friend showed to me Miss Petunia prancing, the gardener always plotting mishmash inventing five squirmy worms. Dottie doing yoga, three French molasses broth-filled pie and their number one celebrity.
Thank you.